Welcome to the video that will demonstrate how to add credits, add music, and save your video using Canva. So you're going to go ahead and get to the Canva classes. You're going to select the class that you're in. So for example, if you're 8th grade period 2, you would go ahead and click on that, and then click on the link to get to the course. You're then going to choose Sign Up with Google. Use your student login to get into the Canva projects. So go ahead and go to your designs and open up your project. So in the previous video, I demonstrated that I set all the slides up. I have the transitions for each one. I have the names of the video technique and the video. I'm now going to go to the last and add a page, and this is where I will set up my special thanks. Here's an example of what a special thanks looks like. So I will have the title at the top, who I thanked, and a nice little animated flower. So I'm going to go ahead and just click on the text over on the left, and I'm going to go ahead and choose add a heading, and I will type in special thanks, and I'll go ahead and move that to the top. I will be changing the font as well. Now I'm going to go ahead and add another one. I'll add a subheading, and I'll go ahead and thank who needs to be thanked for this project. So I'll go ahead and move it, and I'm going to go ahead and change the size. Actually, I should change the font first because some fonts are different in size. So I'm going to play around with the fonts by coming over here and exploring. One of my favorite is definitely apricots. So I could do that and I could make it a little larger by clicking on the plus sign or typing in the number. And now I'm going to find a font for who I'm thanking. I'm going to move this over. As you can see in my example, I have the people I'm thanking and then I have an animated flower. I like that strategy, so I'm going to do that over here as well. So I will go to elements. I'll type in flowers. I do like flowers. So I'm going to look for an animated flower. I like the animated flowers. So let's say I want this one. I click on it to add it in, and I could resize it, but it's not dark enough. So I'm going to delete that and find another one. So I went ahead and added this flower. I thought it looked kind of fun, and I'm going to go ahead and type in thanks. There's also animated text, so I could add the text instead of having it typed in. So that's a possibility. So now I have everything completed. The only thing that's missing is music. So if you come over here to the left, you will see the audio option. And if you wanted, you could go to the uploads and upload your own music, but you want to make sure it's copyright friendly, and bensound.com is fabulous for that. But I'll go ahead and use a song built in and start listening to the songs. I do like the songs within Canva, but I'm going to go ahead and go to bensound.com. And I found a song that I'm going to use called Once Again. And I'm going to choose download, and you can read the download terms of use, and they want you to credit bensound.com. So I'm going to choose download, and now the music is in my download folder, so I could go straight to Canva, and I can go into the upload option. I could go to upload media, and then I would go to my downloads folder and add that song, and there it is. I'll double click to add it. I'll go ahead and type in bensound. Be sure to credit who you're getting your music from as well. So now with that done, I'm going to go to the beginning of the presentation. I'll click on that first slide and I will drag it out. And I'm going to make sure it starts at the beginning and it goes to the end. You're going to want to watch it, make sure it works and looks good. Once you've checked it and everything is perfect, you're going to go ahead and choose the download option in the upper right corner. Do make sure it's MP4 video and then choose download. So this is going to end up in your downloads folder when it's done. So you can go ahead and go to your downloads folder. If you look in the bottom left part of the screen, you can show it in the folder. And if not, you can get to this folder by going to your folders on your computer and getting to the downloads folder. So I'll go to downloads. I'm going to go ahead and right click on this and choose cut. I'm going to get it to my desktop folder to continue to stay organized. So I will cut that. I will go to my desktop, computer design, film techniques, and I will right click and choose paste. And this is what I will set up. So it will be similar to the slideshow that you're working on, where you set it up here, you click on it, and it will link to your video. This concludes the session on adding credits and music and downloading it as a movie. Until next time, you have a wonderful day.